which features our students, faculty, and alumni from the FIU School of Music. I am your host today, Maria Fernandez-Obera, and along with our music producer, Adolfo Vidal, we'd like to welcome you to today's show. Make sure you like our FIU Hour page to stay up to date with our upcoming radio programs. This morning, we have a very special program and are joined by our very own Colin Miller and the Music Band Men, featuring Leo Cattani on the piano, Erik Anderson on the guitar, Dominick Mitchell on drums, Robert Sherber on the bass, and Andrew Amengor on the trumpet. Colin Miller is a broadcasting student at FIU, as well as a member of the FIU vocal ensemble. And here we go. Take it away, Colin.
Gray skies are gonna clear up, put on a happy face. Brush off the clouds and cheer up, put on a happy face. Take off the gloomy mask of tragedy, it's not your style. You look so good that you'll be glad you decided to smile. Pick out a pleasant outlook, stick out that noble chin. Wipe off that full of doubt look, slap on a happy grin. And spread sunshine all over the place and put on a happy face. If you're feeling cross and bickerish, don't sit and whine. Think of banana splits and licorice and you'll feel fine. I knew a girl so gloomy, she'd never laugh or sing. She wouldn't listen to me, now she's a mean old thing. So spread sunshine all over the place and put on a happy, put on a happy, put on a happy. Thank you. Good morning, everybody. I'm Colin Miller, and thank you so much for having me here on WDNA. I'm delighted to be performing for all of you. So this next song is actually from one of my favorite musicals, Guys and Dolls, and it's written by Frank Lesser. I hope you enjoy it. I've never been in love before. Before now, all at once, it's you forevermore. I've never been in love before. I thought my heart was safe, I thought I knew the score. But this is wine that's all too strange and strong. I'm full of foolish song, and out my song must pour. So please forgive this helpless haze I'm in. I've really never been in love before. Thank you. But this is wine that's all too strange and strong. I'm full of foolish song, and out my song must pour. So please forgive this helpless haze I'm in. I've really never been in love before. Thank you. So what you're going to notice in the songs I'm going to present in the next hour is a lot of them are show tunes, a lot of them are jazz tunes. I've had a vast musical theater background, so I've had a great appreciation for these songs. And I hope you'll have an appreciation for this next one. It's by Cole Porter, and it's Anything Goes. Hope you like it.
In olden days, a glimpse of stocking was looked on as something shocking. Now heaven knows, anything goes. Good authors too, who once knew better words, now only use four-letter words, writing prose. Anything goes. World has gone mad today, and good's bad today, and black's white today, and day's night today, when most guys today that women prize today are just silly gigolos. So though I'm not a great romancer, I know that you're bound to answer when I propose. Anything goes. Of stocking was looked on as something shocking. Now heaven knows, anything goes. Good authors too, who once knew better words, now only use four-letter words, writing prose. Anything goes. The world has gone mad today, and good's bad today, and black's white today, and day's night today, when most guys today that women prize today are just silly gigolos. So though I'm not a great romancer, I know that you're bound to answer when I propose. Anything goes, anything goes. Anything goes.
Thank you. Thank you. Now, this next song is actually a jazz standard, and it's honestly one of my personal favorites. It was made famous by the great Nat King Cole, and to me, it's just got beautiful lyrics, and to me, the sentiment of the song is probably one of the nicest things you can say to somebody, and it's that they're unforgettable. So please enjoy Irving Gordon's Unforgettable.
One, two, three, and... unforgettable. That's what you are. Unforgettable, though near or far. Like a song of love that clings to me, how the thought of you does things to me. Never before has someone been more unforgettable in every way. And forevermore, that's how you'll stay. And that's why, darling, it's incredible that someone so unforgettable thinks that I am unforgettable too. That I am unforgettable too. Thank you. So this next song, we're actually skipping forward a bit into the late 1960s. And it's written by Bob Gaudio and Bob Crewe. And originally, back then, they didn't really know what radio station to play this song on. They weren't sure it was too soft to be rock, too hard to be pop. But the great Frankie Valli made it work, and I hope you guys enjoy Can't Take My Eyes Off of You. You're just too good to be true. Can't take my eyes off of you. You'd be like heaven to touch. I wanna hold you so much. At long last, love has arrived, and I thank God I'm alive. You're just too good to be true. Can't take my eyes off of you. apart in the way that I stare. There's nothing else to compare. The sight of you leaves me weak. There are no words left to speak. But if you feel like I feel, please let me know that it's real. You're just too good to be true. Can't take my eyes off of you. Down, I pray, oh pretty baby. Now that I found you, stay. Let me love you, baby. Let me love you. You're just too good to be true. Can't take my eyes off of you. You'd be like heaven to touch. I wanna hold you so much. At long last, love has arrived. And I thank God I'm alive. You're just too good to be true. Can't take my eyes off of you. Trust in me when I say, oh, pretty baby, don't bring me down, I pray. Oh, pretty baby, now that I found you, stay. Let me love you, baby, let me love you. You're just too good to be true. Thank you.
You've been listening to the FIU Music Hour on 88.9 FM, and that was Colin Miller and his Music Men, who just performed Can't Take My Eyes Off of You. Colin, why don't you come have a little chat with me for a little bit? And while Colin is making his way over, I would like to remind you all to follow us on both our FIU Music and FIU Music Hour Facebook pages and stay tuned on Facebook for our upcoming events. Hello, Colin, how are you?
Good morning, Maria, I'm great, how about you?
Good. So first I'd like to thank you for performing for us today and gracing us with your melodious voice. And as you all are well aware, Colin usually is the host of our program every week. And I wanted to ask you, how does it feel to be on the other side of the microphone?
You know, it's quite interesting. I mean, performing and broadcasting are my two passions. And I'm very fortunate that I get to do both in my time at FIU. And it's truly a lot of fun. I mean, I'm working with some great musicians. I mean, Andrew Amengor, Dominick Mitchell, Robert Sherber, Erik Anderson, Leo Cattani. I mean, they're all just brilliant guys. And it's truly a thrill. I'm happy to be performing for you all today.
We're happy to hear you. I love your musical choices.
Thank
and you.
You
guys are amazing.
Thank
really,
you.
Truly.
Thank you.
So I also heard that a couple of weekends ago, you went to Tampa mm-hmm. with our FIU Vocal Jazz Ensemble
mm-hmm.
To perform at the FMEA convention.
Mm-hmm.
So what did you enjoy the most about that performing experience at the FMEA?
It was overall just a very fascinating experience because this was the first time that I'd ever actually been to that conference.
Right.
But it's even more of a historic occasion for us because we were the first jazz vocal group in the history of the FMEA conference, which I believe they just had their 75th anniversary this year,
right.
to hold a clinic and a concert there. And it went over very well. We had a great crowd and we sounded great. Erik and Robert were there, you know, and they had a great time as well. But they want us back next year, and to, you know, it should be a blast. And I'm very fortunate to be part of this jazz vocal ensemble. I mean, Dr. Lisa Ann Lyons, who she's our director, she's brilliant in what she does. I've learned so much from her already. I mean, when it comes to the power of volume and learning how to blend with a group, because I'm usually a solo singer, so to figure out dynamics and, you know, how to work with other people, it's truly been one of my favorite experiences at FIU, next to the show, of course.
Awesome. And last, what prompted you to get into singing jazz in particular?
You know, it's kind of interesting because it came from a combination of places. I mean, first it started, my mother, who's actually in the audience right now, she was, when she was in high school, she did a lot of musical theater and plays and things like that. And she sort of introduced me to that slowly but surely, and I enjoyed it. And as I got older, my grandfather, he's a big Dean Martin fan. And we would go to his house and watch the Dean Martin variety show. And I would hear some of these songs from Broadway shows, but done in a jazz format. And I'm like, oh, that's pretty interesting. I like how they incorporate, you know, different things. And I started listening to it more. I started listening to a variety of different artists, you know, Frank Sinatra, Nat King Cole, you know, Tony Bennett, Sammy Davis. And I said, I really just love this kind of music.
Good. I'm glad that prompted you so that today we can enjoy your music.
Thank you.
What do you have for us up next?
Up next, let's see here. I believe we have, what's up next, you guys? We have a wonderful ballad. It's by George and Ira Gershwin, and it's Someone to Watch Over Me.
Awesome. So if you'd like to take your place so we can start the next piece. Thank you for chatting with me. So enjoy Someone to Watch Over Me.
There's a somebody I'm longing to see. I hope that she turns out to be someone to watch over me. I'm a little lamb who's lost in the wood. I know I could always be good to one who'll watch over me. Although I may not be the man some girls think of as handsome, to her heart I'll carry the key. Won't you tell her, please, to put on some speed? Follow my lead. Oh, how I need someone to watch over me. Thank you. Although I may not be the man some girls think of as handsome, to her heart I'll carry the key. Won't you tell her, please, to put on some speed? Follow my lead. Oh, how I need someone to watch over me.
Thank you. Now we're going to bring things up a little bit, and this is one song that's actually from the same show as the song I did at the top of the hour, but on a happy face. It's from a show called Bye Bye Birdie. It's one of my personal favorites. And, I see we got to make a little break. You've been listening to the FIU Music Hour. We'll be right back after these messages.
The FIU Music Hour and Colin Miller and his Music Men. Next up, we will hear A Lot of Living to Do. Take it away, Colin.
There are girls just right for some kissing. And I mean to kiss me a few. All those girls don't know what they're missing. I've got a lot of living to do. And there's wine all ready for tasting. And there's Cadillacs all shiny and new. Gotta move, 'cause time is a-wasting. I've got a lot of living to do. Music to play, places to go, people to see. Everything for you and me. Life's a ball, if only you'd know it. And it's all just waiting for you. You're alive, so come on and show it. I've got a lot of living to do. Play, places to go, people to see. Everything for you and me. Life's a ball, if only you'd know it. And it's all just waiting for you. You're alive, so come on and show it. I've got a lot of living. What a lot of living. What a lot of living to do.
Thank you. It's a fun song. I just like the persistent beat that goes to it. So this next one is a beautiful ballad. It's another Gershwin song, actually. And I've performed it a couple of times, and it holds a special place in my heart because the lyrics are beautiful and the arrangement that we have for it right now is beautiful. So enjoy it. I've got a crush on you.
I've got a crush on you, sweetie pie, all the day and night time. Hear me sigh, I never had the least notion that I could fall with so much emotion. Could you coo? Could you care for a lovely cottage that we could share? The world will pardon my mush, 'cause I have got a crush, my baby, on you. Could you coo? Could you possibly care for a lovely cottage that we could share? The world will pardon my mush, 'cause I have got a crush, my baby. On you.
Thank you. So this next song was actually written by Matt Dennis and Earl Brent, and it's what Frank Sinatra would call the saloon song that could make men cry into their beers. It's a great, great song written with very bluesy and very melancholy sort of lyrics. And it's going to feature only Leo and I. Please enjoy Angel Eyes. So drink up, all you people, and order anything you see, and have fun, you happy people, the drink and the laughs on me. Try to think that love's not around, still it's uncomfortably near. My old heart ain't gaining any ground, because my angel eyes ain't here. Angel eyes, that old devil scent, they glow unbearably bright. Need I say that my love's misspent, misspent with angel eyes tonight? So drink up, all you people, order anything you see, and have fun, you happy people,
the drink and the laughs on me. Pardon me, but I gotta run. The fact's uncommonly clear. I gotta find who's now the number one, and why my angel eyes ain't here. Excuse me while I disappear. Thank you. So this next song is once again from another Broadway musical, but this one actually has, it hits a little closer to home. My mother, who's in the audience, is actually doing a production of My Fair Lady over at West Broward High. It's going to be in late February, early March. You can check the West Broward High School website for more details. Anyway, this song is I've Grown Accustomed to Her Face. It's the final number of the show. And I just love it because it's the lyrics aren't on the nose. They just say, you know, he can't come to the conclusion of saying, I love her, but he counts the other ways in which he does care about her. So enjoy I've Grown Accustomed to Her Face. I've grown accustomed to her face. She almost makes the day begin. I've grown accustomed to the tune she whistles night and noon. Her smiles, her frowns, her ups, her downs are second nature to me now. Like breathing out and breathing in. I was serenely independent and content before we met. Surely I could always be that way again. And yet, I've grown accustomed to her looks, accustomed to her voice, accustomed to her face. Second nature to me now. Like breathing out and breathing in. I am very grateful she's a woman and so easy to forget. Rather like a habit one can always break. And yet I've grown accustomed to the trace of something in the air, accustomed to her face. Thank you. So this next number, we're actually going ahead to the 70s now, and it was actually a number most famous by the Carpenters, and written by Burt Bacharach and Hal David, and it's a lovely laid-back little ballad. Please enjoy They Long to Be Close to You. Why do birds suddenly appear every time you are near? Just like me, they long to be close to you. Why do stars fall down from the sky every time you walk by? Just like me, they long to be close to you. On the day that you were born, the angels got together and decided to create a dream come true. So they sprinkled moon dust in your hair of gold and starlight in your eyes of blue. That is why all the boys in town follow you all around. Just like me, they long to be close to you. That you were born, the angels got together and decided to create a dream come true. So they sprinkled moon dust in your hair of gold and starlight in your eyes of blue. That is why all the boys in town follow you all around. Just like me, they long to be close to you. Just like me, they long to be close to you. Just like me, they long to be close to you. Thank you. So this next song is written by Ray Noble, and this song also has a lot of sentimental value to me because when I first joined the jazz vocal ensemble, this is actually the first song that I used in my very first forum. I actually remember how nervous I was. I started right away and I didn't know that they were doing an intro. But hopefully it's a lot better now, and I hope you guys enjoy it. Please enjoy The Very Thought of You. The very thought of you and I forget to do, the little ordinary things that everyone ought to do. I'm living in a kind of daydream. I am happy as a king and foolish though it may seem to me, that's everything. The mere idea of you . The longing here for you. You'll never know how slow the moments go till I'm near to you. I see your face in every flower. Your eyes and stars above. It's just the thought of you, the very thought of you, my love. 50 of you. The longing here for you. You'll never know how slow the moments go till I'm near to you. I see your face in every flower, your eyes and stars above. It's just the thought of you, the very thought of you, my love.
You've been listening to the FIU Music Hour on WDNA 88.9 FM. And that was Colin Miller and the Music Men. Thank you for tuning in once again. And remember, to hear more about our concerts, please visit us at www.musicfestival.fiu.edu or call 305-348-0496 for more information on our upcoming events. Do not forget to like us on Facebook on both our WDNA Music Hour and FIU Music. And please join us next week on our program as we spend our FIU Music Hour with Lisanne Lyons. I am your host, Maria Fernandez-Sobera, and along with our producer, Adolfo Vidal, we'd also like to thank our production crew, Andrea León, Mavi Mastrovito, myself, Alex Otterish, and Erik Anderson. I would also like to acknowledge again all the performers today, Leo on the piano, Erik on the guitar, Dominick on the drums, Robert on the bass, and Andrew on the trumpet. You guys are phenomenal. Thank you for joining us. Also, don't forget next week to tune in. You can tune in on the radio at 88.9 FM, watch us on our live stream, or you can join us here live at the WDNA Jazz Gallery in Coral Gables for some great music on our FIU Music Hour. So for the last song, Colin will be playing One for My Baby. Take it away, gentlemen.
Thank you so much, Maria. It's been a pleasure being here. And to leave you, there's actually another saloon song I want to do. And it's written by Johnny Mercer and Harold Arlen. And it's one for my baby and one more for the road, and it's just a wonderful song, and hope you enjoy it. Thanks for having us here. It's 2:45. There's no one in the place except you and me. So set 'em up, Joe. I got a little story I think you should know. We're drinking, my friend, to the end of a brief episode. Make it one for my baby and one more for the road. I got the routine, put another nickel in the machine. Feeling so bad, can't you make the music easy and sad? I could tell you a lot, but you've gotta be true to your code.
make it one for my baby and one more for the road. You'd never know it, but buddy, I'm a kind of poet, and I've got a lot of things I'd like to say. And when I'm gloomy, won't you listen to me till it's all talked away? Well, that's how it goes. And Joe, I know you're getting anxious to close. So thanks for the cheer. I hope you didn't mind my bending your ear. But this torch that I found, it's gotta be drowned, or it soon might explode. One for my baby and one more for the road, that long, the long road.
Thank you so much, everybody. It's been our pleasure to be here. Thank you.
Thank you, Colin and his music men. And tune in next week for Lisanne Lyons. Thank you once again for tuning in to our FIU Music Hour. I'm Maria Fernandez-Sobera. Have an amazing week.